I'm still at Justice, man, about to take it out. Marcus Camby. There's no man to end it but this man right here, New York Knicks, doing his thing. How's it feeling being on the New York Knicks team, baby?
I mean, it's just straight, baby. I mean, just to come out here and come to New York, do your thing, and like I always tell everybody, you want to be a model, you want to be a rapper, everybody want to play in New York, because this is the Mecca. It's the Mecca of everything, so I'm blessed.
No doubt. I mean, tell the fans, all the New York fans, about the Patrick Ewing thing, man. Like, how you feel about that situation with though, you know?
Well, I feel, you know, this guy been here 15, 16 years.
Yeah.
Been through all the criticism. I mean, show the guy some loyalty. I mean, you know, I understand that, you know, he wants more money, whatever per se,
right,
man.
Right.
But dude, he paid his dues. And I still feel that, you know, in order for us to be successful, we need them on our ball club. But that's just my opinion.
Yeah.
I'm not management, so, I mean, I'm speaking as a friend. And I just showed the guy some loyalty, you know. So he took a lot of criticism. He doesn't say anything. He walk around the streets, everybody be bashing him and stuff, but he never says anything. He just go out there and play hard.
No doubt. So, I mean, far as, like, what the New York Knicks is doing in the future, how you see the New York Knicks team this year doing their thing? What you see?
Oh, I see
as you've been playing, doing your thing.
I see it's winning it all, to be honest.
Yeah,
I mean,
no,
you know, we got everybody coming back, Trell,
yeah.
Allen, Pat, LJ. I mean, I think if we can just stick together and play, and everybody can stay healthy. And that's the key. We had a lot of guys that weren't healthy last year, and we weren't able to get back to the finals. So everybody can get healthy this year, we should have a good shot.
You had a good time here at Puffy Restaurant, Justin's and everything, doing their thing. You had a good time here tonight?
Every time I come here, I have a good time. Set it out. This is the place to be. It's hot. It was real hot tonight.
All right. So, as far as you're doing, like, when you off season doing your thing, like, what the things you like love doing?
I like getting on my four-wheelers. That's
okay.
All I do all day. I ride my four-wheelers, go up in the mountains, take them up there, and just chill.
All right, so you are a Jersey resident. New York.
Yeah,
my bad.
New York.
I mean, because the reason why I said Jersey, because Artist Corner is from Jersey.
All right.
Much love to Artist Corner.
No Show doubt.
Artist Corner.
You know me. Much love.
Artist Corner.
Artist Corner.
No doubt. I mean, you know, I'm a Jersey, but seeing a New York resident, do you reside here and you live here and all that good stuff?
I stay here year round. I'm from Connecticut, so I'm up
okay.
the road. So, you know, I got traded here. I just live here year round up in Westchester.
Okay. All right. So, you ready for this year, baby?
I'm ready, man. I'm ready to get started in like 2 weeks, actually. We can start in like 2 weeks, so I'm ready.
All right. This is Chris here in Artist Corner. Marcus Camby. Check New York Knicks. They're going to do their thing this year. New York, baby.
No doubt. You're going to try
to take it this year?
No doubt. We got to.
If you heard it from Camby, bro, I can't say no more. This is Chris, Artist Corner. I'll talk to you later. Peace.
Basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. Just like I'm the king on the microphone. So is Dr. J and Moses Malone. I like slam dunks and taking it to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and